वेलकम टू हिस्ट्री क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट डिस्कस अवर न्यू टॉपिक द मुगल एम्पायर फ्रॉम 1526 टू 1857। बट हियर वी विल डिस्कस फ्रॉम 1526 टू 1707 एडी, फ्रॉम बाबर टू औरंगजेब। Today we will discuss the empire to learn, how to learn the study in easy way or mathematical way. We can say the empire from Babur to Aurangzeb Bhajusa, BHAJSA, 1526 to 1707 AD. Before Babur, H for Humayun, A for Akbar, J for Jahangir, S for Shahjahan, and at last K for Aurangzeb. Aurangzeb died in 1707. Now, today we are going to discuss first of all about Babur and his battles in India. Babur and his battles. Babur fought 4 or 5 battles in India from 1526 to 1530 AD. During the reign of Babur, he fought 4 battles. First, we can say in Hindi, to learn easy way, this Mughal Empire, Pani Pia, Khana Khaya, चल पड़ा, घर गया एंड एट लास्ट मर गया। मीन्स पानीपिया मीन्स फर्स्ट बैटल ऑफ पानीपत, विच वॉज फाउट बाय बाबर इन 1526 एडी। सेकेंड वन बैटल ऑफ खानवा, Battle of Khanwa, which was fought by Babur in 1527 AD. Next one, Chalpada means Battle of Chanderi. Which was fought in 1528 AD. After that, Battle of Ghagra, fought by Babur in 1529 AD. And at last, Marghia means he died in 1530 AD. So this is the best and easy way to learn how to learn the Mughal Empire from 1526 to 1707. Okay, what is the name of this Mughal Empire? Bhajusa. So this is all about the Babur and his battle. Have a nice day. Thank you.